I think I just fucked up.
What's that? My friend, you are fucked.
We'll see about that, buddy. Buddy.
Fontaine on you, and I'll have you in a box. Atlas gives you the vouch, but I ain't turning my eye just on his say-so.
Okay.
Grown man jumping at ghosts. Fontaine's dead, and everybody knows it. In the ground for months, and half the place still jumping at his shadow. Christ, even Ryan. You never mind all that. We got work to do.
Just lie down. Just lie down. Thank you.
nasty ring of his, and you'll be knocking back pints up at the Fighting McDonough's. But if you prefer to play the mule, we'll treat you like a mule. Give him a taste, Patrick.
Oh, that was this guy.
Change of heart, Timmy? Timmy, ready to talk now?
Go on, Donovan. Go on, do your duty. Whatever Ryan thinks he can do to me, Fontaine can do double!
Oh, if I had telekinesis, I could grab that. Oh, I guess there is a reason for that. Oh shit, I'm fucking cooking.
Genotypes and nucleotide sequences. Rapture is transforming before my eyes. The great chain is pulling away from me. Perhaps it's time to give it a tug.
I've turned away from your life.
I guess they can't see me.
We thought we could hide from the light down here.
That? I think he just tanked that.
Oh,
Okay, so there is fall damage. Okay.
Welcome to the Circus of Value! Alas, it's a lot.
Throw objects at foes. You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
Boink. Snacks and band-aids, so let's get a health upgrade. An Eve upgrade. And we're out of stuff. But that's okay.
The other day when he was bitten from a sea slug. He woke up the next morning and he found he could move his fingers for the first time in years. I asked him if he still had that sea slug. As luck would have it, he did.
God. is this? God damn it. Wait, what? Motherfucker. He just left. She just left. Fucking god damn it. What is this game?
You away and said you are needed to save the Rapture. Who needs a child to save a city? But I see these little girls crawling up these fence.
And I didn't even save it. Like, there's fucking... Oh my god. Are you fucking kidding me? Elbow, where the fuck is the one elbow? down, down. A little easier. Like just literally only fucking one. Oh my God.
Thank you.
up, elbow, up. Fucking guy. Leveled by my own rocket? Why wouldn't it reload? I'm just not trying hard enough. I mean, I kinda can. No, invisible wall.
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones too.
Good! You can cut the camera! Now give me some snap-snaps on those spider splicers, and don't come back down here till you've got my research.
He is strong.
Did I just waste fucking armor piercing shit on this bitch? I did.
You think you can trick me?
security bullseye. Can you now simply tag your enemies with your photoelectric insects, and those cameras and turrets become your best friend?
Trick the security system. Set security bots and turrets on your enemies.
I'm just lonely. I'm lonely. You think you know me?
Okay, there, there, and elbow down, 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 there, boom. Sea slug? It's a sea slug?
Resurrects them. I can bend the double helix. Black can be reborn white, tall, short, weak, strong. But the slugs alone are not enough. I'll need money. And one other thing.
Doesn't make it easier. I thought I made it easier. Down. Elbow. Up. 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 One more. Oh my god, are you gonna make me do this? The game. Insanely good against that thing. Hey, open this door. Oh shit, I didn't think it'd go through. We'll deal with that later.
If things weren't bad enough, it seems that even our water system sprung a leak. Yep, that's right. irrigation system in Arcadia is taking on seawater. I told Mr. Ryan when we were building this place, either you build her like a bathtub, or she's going to turn into a sewer. No, McDonough, he said. We're not going to build no bathtub. We're going to build Eden.
I met Ryan the day me and the lads were installing the about some plumbing up in this posh park avenue, Diggs. Wait.
The thought of me wife and child hiding in that filthy submarine makes me blood boil. Help me get them to safety and I'll be in your debt for life.
It's like super easy, but no, it's not when you're stuck in like that small. Okay, here we go.
You think you can hide? The Lord's coming!
absolutely wasted.
I'm closing in on the whole ring. I'd pat myself on the back, but let's face it, these aren't exactly bloodthirsty desperados we're talking about. Rapture's full of poets, artists, and tennis players, not hired guerrillas. But this leader, there's this Fontaine. He seems to know his way around the grift. He keeps his nose clean, but not so clean that the right people don't know he's not to be trifled with.
Diane, my dear, I'm sorry, but I'll be late again tonight. Rosenberg is demanding to speak about this Fontaine. I'm trying to build a proper financial market, and this idiot keeps going on about that of this genetic modification. That. I'll go spend an hour pretending to pay attention to the poor fellow and be home as soon as I can. Bye.
Sure.
Thank you.
I'm just lonely. I'm
hungry. I can convince you.
No squeal drop.
All right. What else you got?
Mr. Ryan, I believe in Rapture, but that doesn't mean we always win. Fontaine Futuristics is the biggest thing going in Rapture. So let me be plain. When we arrest that Torag Fontaine for his thieving and smuggling, we must make it clear that we won't touch his business interests. We sit on the council because these poor sods trust us, not because God gave us a chair.
Shit. A doozy. Yep. Wait, what? How did this fucking auto hack it? Jesus Christ. I can't even do that.
The scum of the earth!
What the fuck? Why are you going back? Oh my god. This game makes no fucking sense.